I got the horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.
Welcome to a brand new video on the Haunted Gamer channel. I am Nate. Back with another video. We're playing 100 level default death run. And yeah. Leave a like on this video if you guys enjoy it. Let's get on right into it. Ooh, level 2, so that's level 1. Uno, dos. So you bait it? How do you bait it? What is that? I'm pretty sure you have invincibility, right? So you can just like run past it now. Bet. Let's go. Level 5. Oh. It's level 7. Level 8. My goal is to keep the boogie bombs the whole entire time, guys. No, I slowed down. Alright, hopefully I can pick the boogie bombs back up. I didn't see the first little thing. Level 12. No, I'm so bad at the video game. I'm gonna make this part 2, guys, so stay tuned for the part 2. So this is 100 levels. I don't think we're gonna get all of them done today. Level 13. Oh, all right, level 15, here we go. Oh my. If I died there, guys, like if I die on those, there's no physical way to get my boogie bounce back. Oh, okay. No. Oh. Could not keep the boogie bombs with me, guys. I'm very sorry. Huh? How did I die? All right, I'm just gonna move on. Let's go. Run. Oh, got it. Okay, let's gonna jump over this. All right. Don't know what level this is actually, so yeah. This game, dodo. Level 22. Oh my. Oh, ocean devil mushrooms. Alright. Impulse need. Easy enough. I just did an impulse death run. If you guys haven't seen that video, go check it out. Oh snap. There There we go. Oh, heck. Oh, easy does, boys. Hello? What just happened there? How did I die? Huh? Excuse me? Let's see, I don't know what level this is. Nope. Oh, crabs. Easy peasy, boys. Easy peasy. What am I doing? I'm just walking on it. I can't move to the edge, dude. I physically can't. Physically and mentally cannot do it. Alright, go off. Boy, if you don't... Oh, alright. Whew. Why use this when you can just... I'm gonna do it the legit way after I do this. Never mind. I can't even do it the cheat way, I guess. Let's see, it's in the bang. Let's go 40. Level 40, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I did not know that was a thing. Okay, here and jump. Let's go. Oh, that scared me so much. Are you my friend, dude? Oh, 41 boys. Ease. Whew. No. Level 45, boys. Forty-six. Oh, I landed on the green ones. Come on, get there. Oh, barely. Hit, look at ceiling. Oh, that's for like the blue. What? I feel the wrong way. I used to follow the white. I can't see it. Wait. J-Dooth loves you. Nice. No! Are you serious? Is that the way though? I think. Let me trigger the trap. If I die doing this, I'm doing this the legit way, okay? I will do this the legit way. Please like this video for my suffering. Nah, I'm out. Easy enough. Whoa, I did not see you there. Level 50, everyone. That's gonna be it for today's video. And, yeah. That's about it. If this video can have at least 3 likes, I will do another, I'll make a part 2. 3 likes. That's all we need. And, yeah. See you guys in the outro. Hey guys, editing, Haunted Gamer here. Hope you guys enjoyed the 100 level default death run part 1. If this video can hit 3 likes, very appreciated. I will make a second one. I already have it uploaded. I just need you guys to show your support if you guys like these death runs. And yeah, so what I was thinking of, since I have like 11 subscribers, that if you guys could go down in the comments section, ask me any questions, I'll shout you out, I'll answer the question, unless it's a dumb question, alright? And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this default death run, and I'll make a part 2 if you guys can hit 3 or more likes. Thank you guys very much, see you guys in the next video, no matter what it may be. Montage, death run, gameplay, memes, I don't know. I'll see you guys. Stay spooky.